Hello viewers, welcome back to Zia's Kitchen. Today I'll be making a homemade special which my mom used to make. It's called egg fried bowls. Basically you will need one medium sliced onion, handful coriander, two chilies, but you can add more if you like spicy, four eggs, a few bread slices, room temperature water, and salt to taste. Also oil to fry. Okay, let's start. First we'll put a few oil to fry the onion. Put a medium heat gas. Stir the onion away. Make sure it's golden brownish before you take it off. Put some salt to taste. I'll stir it around a bit so all the salt can spread about. So I forgot to add at the start, you need to add, it's up to you. You can add some turmeric powder to it, add it a bit more spicy and a bit more taste. I'm going to do that right now. I should do it and stir it around a bit. So you can get that yellowish look the onions. Looks very nice. Now I shall add the coriander and chili in. After when this is a bit done, you can add the on the egg. And just mix it about. Just like that. Should look like spinach. Added the eggs. Just mix it about until it's well cooked. Make sure you get mix it well. Just like so. As you can see, it's nearly there. It's nearly ready. Just let it cook for another few minutes. As you can see, the egg is ready now. Just when you're making it, make sure you just kept it on medium heat so it doesn't burn. Okay, it's ready. Now I'm going to put it in a bowl. Put the eggs in the bowl. Now I'm going to cut the bread's edges so it's a nice square shape. Just as soon. Doesn't have to be exactly even, but you want that perfect square. Now I'm just gonna cut the last bread. Remove it. And then it's finished. As you can see, all of them are nicely squared. Just put the chopping board on the side. Now what you wanna do is get the bread and dip it into the water. Make sure it's well soaked. Then make sure you drain the excess water and it should be completely flat. There should not be any water. When you've done that, put 1 spoon of the egg. And then just put in a wrench. Just got one more egg bowl to make. Just put it, make sure you don't waste it, just put all the egg into the bread. With 4 eggs, I managed to make 9 balls. So you can make more if you want, or if you want less balls, you should use less eggs. Doesn't really matter how much egg you use. Just make it a little ball shape. Pinch it so it doesn't crack open when you fry. There should not be any gaps. Let the oil heat up for 5 minutes, so I'll just be back until the oil heats up. I've now cleaned up my workspace, let the oil heat. Make sure you leave put the heat to medium heat so you don't burn the pot and the oil. So let's get on to cooking the egg balls. I'm going to put it one by one so it doesn't hit each other and break. While you do it, while you fry it, make sure you put some oil on top of the bread so it's going to be crispy and nice looking, and also it doesn't break open, as so. And gently just flip it about. As you can see, it's called nearly golden Spanish. Also leave it in for at least a few minutes so the inside can cook up a bit more. And just flip it away again. That's it.
There we go.
Flip. Now it should be ready. Now the colour looks absolutely gorgeous. You just put it into a dish. And make sure that the dish you put it on has a tissue on it, so it can drain the excess out. I'll put another bowl. Again, same as the first one, just put some oil on top of it and gently flip it about. Put some oil on top of it and gently flip it about again so it can cook better. That's it. I flipped. Looks like a poppadom. As you can see, this was my last ball. Just like cooking up. There we go. Now it should be finished now. And just like put in your dish so you can gain the excess. And turn the gas on. As you can see, this is how they turned out. Now I'm gonna call my sister over to try it out. Here's my sister Fabiha, she's gonna try my egg fried balls.
Hi.
Okay, let's try it out. This is how it's meant to look inside. Looks very nice. Okay, let's try it. How does it taste? Yeah, it tastes really nice. It came out really nice. The spices and it's really nice. As you can tell, my sister did say she's going to make the new video, next video, so be prepared to watch that. It's been Zia Kitchen. Thank you.